get your motor running.
This is it, coming in the Palmerston North. I don't know what they've been doing or where they've been. Where are we? Palmerston North. This is where we are, Palmerston North. The morning after. It's not a bad little town. At this stage, everybody seems pretty friendly. So far, all good. So we'll see what today brings. And we'll check in later. I like smoking lightning. Heavy metal thunder. Racing with the wind. And the feeling that I'm under. This is us at Wellington. It's the 2010 Softail Custom. Haven't paid for it yet, but let me take it. And I need to sort payment out, I guess. But this is where we're at. So we'll see where we go from here. Hopefully to Picton, I think. On that one there. And then it all goes forward from there. That's the plan anyway.
Sitting in the morning sun. I'll be sitting in the evening calm, watching the ships roll in. Then I watch them roll away again. So I'm just gonna sit at the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh yeah, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting my time.
Right, here we go. Here we go. Curl, what are you going to say now to the camera? Right? Wayne and Andy. Yeah, that, he's always telling me, fuck off. You can't say that. So here's Curly laid up. You don't want to say a few words, Pengy?
No,
it's alright. You don't look alright. You look like you're on your back. Anyway, we've shifted your bike. We can't tell you where it is until you come off the morphine. We're looking after you. Take it easy, buddy.
Dark of the bay, wasting time. Looks like nothing's gonna change. Everything still remains the same. I can do what 10 people tell me to do. So I guess I remain the same.
Just... Oh, here we are. At Nin's Bin Crayfish, world famous in the world, so they tell us.
Well, that's what Wayne says.
But anyway, we're all here, we're all one piece, except Curley, of course. Other than that, we're having a good time. Anne Marie's holding back so she doesn't have to pay, I can tell. But here it is, Nin's Bin. East Coast of New Zealand,